The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 278 pounds.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
And guys, there's no doubt he's becoming more aggressive inside the ring of late.
Hey, as long as it's all within the rules, I like it. When it comes to the WWE, almost no good comes from being mild-mannered.
And his opponents, first, from Windsor, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 240 pounds.
Byron, what should we expect here tonight in this triple threat match?
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
And remember, when he gets on a roll, he's nearly impossible to stop.
And from Chelsea, England, weighing in at 356 pounds.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And I'd also note that he's shown a more aggressive side of late.
Nothing wrong with that, Michael. If you sit back and wait for the fight to come to you here in the WWE, you're as good as done.
What sets a triple threat match apart from other matches, Corey?
For one thing, you have to keep your head on a swivel at all times if you want to walk away victorious. With two opponents to worry about, the next attack could be coming from anywhere.
Agreed. You can't get distracted for a second in a triple threat match. If you do, you're going to have a short night. Man, that was a hard landing.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. And he locks in a perfectly applied sharpshooter. Battling to get the upper hand. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. Gotta watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a corner because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
Haymaker connects. Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Stunner.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Oh, that'll give you a whiplash.
Oh, clothesline. Clothesline over the top.
Man. Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
Here it comes.
Side effect.
Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, he caught him with a knee.
Good night.
That'll turn your lights out.
Uh-oh. Position in.
Measuring.
For the win.
He can withstand a lot more punishment. I can promise you that.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Got the cross face applied. He's just about there.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
Oh, look out.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
To the small of their back.
Boom, kick. Strong kick.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Ooh, what impact.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
DDT.
Moonsault. Massive atomic drop.
Seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
And the match continues.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Man.
Oh, man.
That drop kick.
Bad landing.
Heading back up.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Stinger splash!
Back in the ring now. Single leg drop kick caught him.
Oh my goodness.
And here's a cover.
One, two.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
KO punch! match. Hooking him up. Face buster.
Gets out of dodge there.
Drop kick.
Right on the money.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Flipping the script on him there.
Oh, Corey, look at this. Pump handle locked in.
He weaves out of the way.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Taking off from the ropes. Boom, a jumping knee strike.
A long way up.
And a longer way down. Last ride. Goes into the pin. Two count. There's the elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
And again, yet another counter.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Continuing the assault on his head here.
Yeah, he might be seeing stars, Michael.
Oh, and a discus clothesline.
Took their head off. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make,
dumped over the top.
Look out.
Spear.
Oh, my God. Does he have a win in hand now?
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
One, two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This place is going.
Here is your winner.
Very big win here in this triple threat match.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
And folks, I am happy to report that this triple threat match we just saw is now trending worldwide.